Hello students, this is your English language class and today we are going to learn chapter 6, gender. Human beings and animals are either male or female. So here we will study about the gender, and gender have two types, masculine and feminine. Masculine means male and feminine means female. See the picture. Masculine means man and feminine means woman. So all the categories of he group is called masculine, and all the category of she group which we call the feminine. It is very easy. And if you read your book, you will learn that the gender, the study of he and she, it means male and female, or in another word we can say masculine and feminine. See another picture, the boy and girl. So all the he group comes under masculine, and all the she group comes under feminine. So we have different way to form masculine to feminine. So how to forming the feminine nouns, or in other word, ways to forming the feminine nouns. Some nouns have entirely different words in feminine gender, such as father. So how will convert in feminine? Mother, uncle, aunt, brother, sister, cock, hen, man, woman, boy, girl, king, queen, horse, mare, husband, wife, man, woman. So it is totally different. So when we convert it into masculine to feminine, we have to use another word like father, mother, cock, hen. In some masculine noun, we add e double s to form a feminine noun. So students, there are many ways of forming masculine to feminine, like prince. How will make feminine? Princess. So after writing prince, we have to add e double s, that is princess. Lion, lioness. Tiger, tigress. Actor, actress. Emperor, empress. Waiter, waitress. Poet, poetess. Manager, manageress. Host, hostess. Headmaster, headmistress. So we will make masculine to feminine by adding e double s. Some feminine nouns are formed by changing the word which comes before or after, such as peacock, peahen. So landlord, landlady. Milkman, milkmaid. Grandson, granddaughter. Emperor, empress. Okay, father-in-law, mother-in-law. So like this, in we will make masculine to feminine. There is a common word for certain animals and special words for their masculine. So when we form masculine to feminine, we have some common words also, like for cattle, in masculine bull. How will make feminine? Cow. So cattle, bull and cow. Dog, in masculine also dog, and in feminine bitch. Sheep, ram, ewe. Horse, stallion, mare. Goose, gander, goose. Fowl, cock, hen. Swan, copain. So in this way we will make masculine to feminine to common words. Now one exercise for you. Fill in with the male word of the underlined word. Like, I spent a great time with dash and grandmother. So what you will fill here? You will fill grandfather and grandmother. So I spent a great time with grandfather and grandmother. You will write this in your copy. Conclusion. The words that stand for he group are said to be in masculine gender. All the he group are said to be in masculine gender. And the word that stand for C group are said to be in feminine gender. Thank you, students. Watch this video and learn the topic gender. Thank you.